Okay, class, I hope this is the last lesson about types of folds. And here we have chevron folds. Chevron folds. How do they look like? These are characterized by repeated folded beds with straight limbs and sharp hinges. They are crests or they are anticlines are very sharp. And at the same time, there are troughs or valleys or synclines are not also all that U-shaped. They are also very sharp. Other folds include synclinal, anticlinal, and plunge. But let's look at the illustration for chevron fold. This is how chevron folds look like. They have very sharp peaks of their crests and steep their troughs or their synclines and valleys are not all that U-shaped. They are V-shaped and always repeated. Thank you.